Friends, welcome back in the series of lectures on pharmaceutical chemistry. In this lecture, we are going to learn synthesis of ethambutol. As per our syllabus, we are expected to learn some methods of synthesis of particular drugs. So this video is related to synthesis of ethambutol. Ethambutol is a drug primarily used to treat tuberculosis. It is usually given in combination with other anti-tubercular drugs such as isoniazid, rifampicin and pyrazinamide. It may also be used to treat Mycobacterium avium complex and Mycobacterium canasasi. It is taken orally. So this is just an introductory part. What is ethambutol? The name suggests it is derivative of some structure having ethane and other part is butol. So ethambutol is a combination or it is a derivative of ethane and butol structure. It is abbreviated as EMB. Chemically, it is 2,2-diamino-di-1-butanol. Actually, it was first discovered at Lederle Laboratories of American Cyanamide and tested immediately in animals following the discovery of its remarkable stereospecific activity. So, it was actually discovered as a part of research project. This is the general structure. As I have mentioned, it is 2,2-ethylenediaminodi-1-butanol. So, these two carbons and these two NH groups make ethylene diamino portion and di-1-butanol. This is OH group of this butanol and this is OH group of this second butanol part. So, it is a condensed product of ethylene diamino group with two butanol structures. So, this is the general structure. We are going to see the details of synthesis. The appearance of the crystalline structure of this compound is given and the size of the crystals is also given in this slide. Now let us see the chemistry. As I have repeatedly mentioned, you go through the concept in detail and it will be useful to make the possible questions. The first question it may arise is from what this compound is obtained. So it is obtained from nitropropane. In presence of alkali, nitropropane is treated with formaldehyde. First step is treatment of nitropropane with formaldehyde. So one reactant is nitropropane, other is formaldehyde. The product obtained is 2-nitrobutanol. It is reduced to next product that is aminobutanol by using Fe and H2SO4. This is followed by treatment with calcium hydroxide to get 2-aminobutanol. We will see the reaction. So we begin with nitropropane. 1, 2, 3 carbons, propane. Nitro group is there, so nitropropane plus formaldehyde. Formaldehyde has a formula HCHO. In this particular case, it is written as CH2O, means it is HCHO. Okay. So formaldehyde reacts with nitropropane in presence of alkaline medium and we get CH3, CH2, CHNO2, CH2OH. So it is 2-nitrobutanol. This 2-nitrobutanol in presence of H2SO4 and CaOH twice gets converted into 2-aminobutanol. So the synthesis is carried out in two steps, actually three steps. In the first step, nitropropane undergoes addition reaction with formaldehyde giving nitrobutanol and nitrobutanol is converted into 2-aminobutanol. Okay, so this is the first and second step. Then 2-aminobutanol is then treated with 1,2-dichloroethane to get ethambutol. So this is the third step. In this third step, you have CH3, CH2, CHNH2, CH2OH. That is 2-aminobutanol. This is the second molecule of 2-aminobutanol. It is condensed with 1,2-dichloroethane. It is just condensation reaction. So, 2 chlorines from 1,2-dichloroethane and hydrogens from the NH2 groups get eliminated as twice HCl, and we get ethambutol as the final product. So, this is the condensation reaction. Let us repeat once again. In the beginning, we start with nitropropane, undergoes reaction with formaldehyde to give 2-nitrobutanol. 2-nitrobutanol is converted into 2-aminobutanol, and this 2-aminobutanol is condensed with 1,2-dichloroethane to get ethambutol as the product. Schematically, the reaction can be remembered in this way: 2-nitropropane, formaldehyde, 2-nitrobutanol, reduction, 2-aminobutanol, condensation with dichloroethane to get ethambutol as the final product. So, by structural presentation, you can remember the reaction. Once again, this shows the same reaction in splitted form. So, first step, reaction with nitropropane and formaldehyde. Second step, nitropropane is converted into nitrobutanol. Nitrobutanol is converted into aminobutanol, and aminobutanol on condensation with dichloroethane to get ethambutol as a product. Okay, so ethambutol is used for the treatment of pulmonary tuberculosis. It is always used in the form of dichloride salt. Normally, it is taken orally along with other suitable anti-tubercular drug. So, this is the hydrochloride form of the drug, and the limitations are also there. Ethambutol eliminates certain bacteria that cause tuberculosis. It is used with other medicines to treat tuberculosis and to prevent you from giving the infection to others, that is transmission. This medication is sometimes prescribed for other uses also. Okay, so ethambutol can cause serious vision problems. The side effects are there, including vision loss that may be permanent. So, blurred vision or trouble in focusing, loss of vision in one eye that lasts an hour or longer, increased sensitivity of your eyes to light, loss of color vision or pain with your eye movement, and pain behind your eyes. So, these are the side effects. Therefore, of course, every drug has to be given under expert supervision. For every drug, there are benefits, there are certain limitations and side effects also. So, while using and prescribing these drugs, one must be very careful. So, with this, we are going to stop with the synthesis. Once again, I will revise in brief. So, ethambutol is an anti-tubercular drug. Then it is obtained from nitropropane, formaldehyde and 1,2-dichloroethane. In the first step, nitropropane is converted into 2-nitrobutanol. In the second step, it is converted into 2-aminobutanol. In the third step, 2-aminobutanol is condensed with 1,2-dichloroethane to get the desired product. So, with this, we will stop with the method of preparation, that is the synthesis of drug ethambutol. Next time, we will see with some other drug. Till then, let us stop here. Thank you.